Good morning from Disneyland. We're just walking in now. We're here really early, so we still have to actually buy our tickets and get everything set up for the day, but it's what time now?
7:45-ish. We don't have the early morning hours, so the park doesn't open for us till 9, so we're just gonna walk around downtown Disney, maybe go into the Grand California and check that out.
Wish we were staying there, but let's go.
All right, guys.
We're here.
Behind us, you can see DCA with the Halloween decorations.
Oogie Boogie. And he was just talking too. Yeah. He was saying, "Oogie Boogie says, come on in."
All right, so we just bought our tickets. It's a little early for us to go into the park, so we're gonna head over here to downtown Disney. Behind us is Disneyland. We'll show you the more of the decorations soon, but let's go.
Did you feel like the price of the tickets was a lot more here for a 2-day?
No.
No?
No. I think it's pretty comparable. We only did one park per day. We plan on spending all day today in Disneyland and the first part of our day in DCA tomorrow before the Halloween party. So we only did one day. We added the Max Pass so we can do the digital Fast Pass. We'll see how that works out.
And with the Halloween party ticket, it does allow you to hop, right?
Yeah, the Halloween party, you can hop between parks. We'll see how much we do that.
It's really cool, like coming from, you know, being at Disney World all the time, how this is like a rotunda of like the two parks, you know?
Yeah.
Literally just on the other side of you is the entrance to Disneyland and the train station, and it's so weird to see the entry not with a big thing of water behind it, and just to see this, you know, I guess our version of Hollywood Studios right here. It's so cool.
Yeah, so we're gonna go walk a little bit.
Downtown Disney is this way.
We're gonna go walk over there, check it out, check out maybe Grand Californian before it's 9 o'clock and we can go in. We'll see you.
Hello.
Hey guys,
we're inside. We're gonna head in. This is the front of the train station. Looks definitely different than ours, so much smaller.
I love how you say ours, like Walker's New World of Garden.
It's definitely ours. And then back of the gate with all the Halloween. And we're gonna head in.
Woo! Let's go. Walking under the famous sign into Disneyland. We're here, we made it. All the Halloween decorations look great. There's City Hall, we gotta go get our buttons. Main Street looks great, yeah, it's our song from Up. Here we are in front of the fire department where it's Walt's window, the light's on. Truly amazing to see it in person finally. Look.
It's so small.
Stop making fun of the castle, but there it is. First time ever seeing Sleeping Beauty Castle in person. It is a little small, but it's still fantastic. We're walking down Main Street right now. It is sprinkling out, so hopefully it doesn't get any worse and goes away as the day goes by. But we already got a fast pass for Haunted Mansion Holiday. We're gonna go try to get on a ride or two before then. I did a touring plan for this, so we're gonna probably try to follow that to some extent, but we might just go where the wind takes us on our day here. So let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Disneyland, the place where dreams come true. All of us in the Magic Kingdom are delighted to have you as our guest today. Whether this is your first visit or your 100th, we welcome you to join our Disney family. Now it's time to begin your journey of fantasy and wonder in our many lands. For your safety and for those around you, we ask that you walk to your next destination. We hope that today you'll be making memories that will last a lifetime. Thank you, and may you enjoy your day in this magical place called Disneyland.
All right, let's go, guys. through.
The toad in the flesh, kind of. The cue from the toad on the side. We got a lot of toads. We've got some chandeliers. We've got some murals over there.
Legs inside. Watch your children. And do try to drive the carefully than toad. You've been to our dog. Why don't you say por favor, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos y piernas dentro. Y por favor, camina.
Boat ride. And we're done.
Next up for us is It's a Small World. There's a few rides that we tried to go on but are currently closed because of the weather. Hopefully they open up later today. But yeah, let's go around the world. just done with Small World. Ashley, what did you think about it?
So much better here than at Disney World. It's so cute how they've like snuck in like little secret hidden gems and how they've put some of the like Disney movie characters in it, Pixar characters and Little Mermaid sings, and Jasmine and Aladdin. There was a Tinkerbell flying. It was great.
Yeah, I was gonna call it a hot take and say that one's better, but I think just about anyone who would ride both would say the Disneyland one is better.